Ask you to please rise. Direct your attention to the flag for the playing of our national anthem. Yet to kick off to begin our first half. Out of the end line. Goal kick for Lexington Christian Academy. Play. Free kick for Lafayette. Goal kick, LCA. Thank you. Simpson. Directed by the keeper, that's Peter Ross. Reflected by the keeper, Ross. Thank you. goal kick. Lovely. Substitutions for Lafayette. Number 3, Allie Robertson. Number 13, Sydney Breeze. Saved by the keeper, Ron. Foul on the play. Free kick, Lexington Christian. Christian Academy. Play, free kick, Lafayette.
Yeah.
Substitutions for Lexington Christian Academy, number 6, Sydney Bryant. Number 25, Ava Harrison. Corner kick, Lexington Christian. Corner kick will be taken by number 23, Gentry Bertram. Substitutions for Lafayette, number 5, Elizabeth Winfield, number 7, Emma Daly, and number 10, Marin Rose. Thank you. Hamlin on the play. Free kick, Lexington Christian Academy. Kick will be taken by number 23, Gentry Bertram. Ball collected by the keeper, Ross. Substitutions for number 1, Simpson, number 16, Campbell Tippett. Christian. offside the call. Free kick, Lafayette. Kick taken by number 17, Piper Schwader. Keeper Jackson. Foul on the play, free kick, Lexington Christian Academy. Substitution for Lafayette, number 2, Aubrey Toy. Thank you. Okay, LCA. Deflected by the LCA keeper, Katie Walsh. That will be a center kick for Lafayette. Kick will be taken by number 16, Campbell Tippy. Remaining in the first half. District semifinal match, Lafayette 0, Lexington Christian Academy 0. Fans, we invite you to visit our concession stand during halftime. Tonight featuring white chicken chili, pulled pork sandwiches, hot soft pretzels, home-baked brownies and cookies, as well as drinks, chips, and candy. Thank you.
Thank you.
NBA will kick off to begin our second half. Collected by the keeper, Roth. Right. foul on the play. Free kick Lafayette. Kick taken by number 17, Piper Bishway. That is a goal for the Lafayette Generals. Credit that goal to number 7, Gracia Martinez. Taken by number 9, Lily Simpson. Goal kick, LCA. Goal kick for the Eagles. shot saved by the keeper, Roth. Free kick from Lafayette.
Hey, white. One line. Close together. Everybody that's
marking
up.
Four
in the wall.
Kick will be taken by number 9, Lily Simpson. Free kick. Kick will be taken by number 16, Campbell Tippy. Tippy, saved by the goalkeeper, Roth. LCA. Substitution for the Eagles, number 25, Avon Harrison.
No!
Wait, no!
Substitutions for Lafayette, number 3, Allie Robertson. Number 13, Sydney Breeze. For LCA, number 3, Gabriella Albornoz. And number 7, Emma Bailey. Goal kick for the Eagles. Corner kick, Lafayette. Kick will be taken by number 12, Eva King. LCA. Substitution for the Eagles, number 4, Sarah Johnson. Goal kick, Lafayette. Substitutions for Lafayette, number 2, Aubrey Floyd, number 5, Leah Hale, and number 10, Emery Arnold. Substitution for LCA, number 2, Hayden Hart. Foul on the play, free kick, Lexington Christian Academy. Corner kick, Lafayette. Kick taken by number 16, Campbell Tippy. Thank you. substitution for LCA, number 15, Lily Harper. Goal kick, Lafayette. Substitution for Lafayette, number 7, Gracia Martinez. Saved by the Lafayette keeper, Poppy Jackson. Kick taken by number 23, Gentry Bertram. Come on, Lily. foul on the play. Free kick for LCA. Substitutions for Lafayette, number 9, Lily Simpson, number 13, Sydney Breeze, number 25, Marianne Gebb. The play, free kick, Lexington Christian Academy. Substitution for LCA number 6, Sydney Bryant. Goal kick, Lafayette. Corner kick, Lafayette. Substitution for Lafayette, number 16, Campbell Tippy. That was a goal for the Lafayette Generals. Number 7, Gracia Martinez. Substitution for LCA number 20, Ruby Carls. Goal kick, LCA. Goal kick, LCA. Substitution for Lafayette, number 4, Miriam Yacoub. Foul on the play, free kick, Lafayette. Two minutes remaining in our second half. Number 2, Hayden Hart, deflected by the Lafayette keeper, Poppy Jackson. There's a corner kick for LCA. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our final score, the Lafayette Generals 2, the Eagles of Lexington Christian Academy 0. Lafayette will move on to the finals of our 43rd district tournament on Wednesday evening here at Tates Creek High School. Coming up in our second semifinal match, it will be the Lexington Catholic Knights and the Dunbar Bulldogs. Thank you.
Thank you.